Hey, Vsauce, Michael here, and welcome to the finale of Season 5 Fortnite. Obviously, we've come here a long time, and me and my mates are ready to face off and do stuff in Fortnite. I'm not sure what, but we'll do something. Anyways, let's begin. Yeah, that's probably the best joke I've made on this channel. Yay. I know. It'll be a trap when I get to, when I get 5 more battle stars. Because that's when I get trapped. So yeah, guys, this is last episode of Fortnite Season 5. Tomorrow morning will be Season 6 will be up. Using it starts in 12 hours. Alright, lads, here it is. I say, we got paradise. We started here in Season 5, and we're gonna end it here. Toby, we started here in Season 5, we're going to end it here. Yes, this is where me and James used to go back in my default days. Back in my day, I was never a wingman. I was only a default, and I had no V-Bucks then. Welcome to America, buddy. Welcome to America. Yeah, but you can still talk. I mean, even though we can't, even though. Yeah. All right. Yes. Yes, we'll get a victory rail on the last day. We'll end this on a high note. We went on a rocky start. And we're gonna end on a high note. I have a green pistol, gray burst, and gray SMG. Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. I don't know, it depends on how long the match is. Wait, who said that? How could she? Oh. Thank goodness. Alright. Aww. You just got here. Alright. Well, guys, I'm only dead end of the... Well, guys, Ollie ended up ditching us, so we have to, like, finish... We have to continue this video without him. And, yeah. Yeah, we're all the way. Yeah, let's rock, boy. Sure, I guess. And all he's left. This is Sparta. This is Sparta. This is Sparta. Hi. Oh, hello there. Oh, hello there! That sentence sounded a bit dodgy. Yeah, that's one man down, but we can do this. We don't need it. We can do this without him. Find out next time on Dragon Ball Z. Yeah, it is so wet. What if they actually added Dragon Balls into Fortnite? That would be so cool. Alright, hello. How are you? We're going on a trip. We're going on a trip in our favorite rocket ship, soaring through the sky like little Einstein. Oh wait, we'll wait for Toby. Let's wait for him. Oh hi. All right, let's go. Whee! And I flew. Oh, damn it. Sorry, guys. Damn. I can't find another rift. Oh, wait, never mind. I found it. Your boy's a smart one. Yep. I am in top maps indeed. We are all in top maps. Chest. coming with you, James. I'm coming with you, James. James, I'm coming with you. It's dangerous to go alone. I'll happily take that. Oh, but I only have... Oh, wait, never mind. I was about to say I don't really have any rockets, but I just noticed a rocket right there. I'm like, oh. James, I need to get the rockets. James, I'm trying to get the rockets. Damn it. There. I've got the rockets now. Let's get out of here. Let's get to Tomato. Otherwise we're gonna die. Oh no. Alright, sure. Alright guys, let's get out of here. Oh yeah. Alright. I'm coming. Wait, don't. All right, let's go. Magic begins. Booga booga. Oh well, we'll have to forget about the Porter Fortress. Because James has sweat and just has sweat sense. Like his sweaty sense is tingling. His default senses are tingling. It's basically his spidey sense. I'm the best Switch player of Fortnite. Deal with it. And if any of you have a problem, go suck a lemon. They haven't recognized my semi-veteranness. Wow. Hey James, I'm a bush. So a little girl plays Fortnite. Wow. I bet she wasted it all on V-Bucks. You can take the other. Never mind. Yeah, I almost lagged out there for. No, they can't hear. Well, I might have to, you know. Alright, we're coming to help, James. Oh, no. Damn it. Damn it, he's gonna finish me. Of course he would. Damn it. Logan Lloyd. I don't know. Yeah, I will. Yeah. That misclick. It was a misclick. Something happened. I accidentally oofed up. Alright, guys. Yeah, so we're gonna have to leave the party. I'm like, join a new one. Hello. Alright, there we go. We're here. Thank you. Yeah. Season 5, you mean? Not season 3. Oh, Toby left. You guys, we only have like 12 hours left. Oh, I'll just spam him invites. That's what I'll do. I'll just spam invites. Oh, he's trying to invite me over. Ah, screw it. I'll just join him anyway. Alright, there we go. Alright. Toby, we're not doing playground. There we go. We can do that. Well, if he does, we'll be ready for him. Yes, Orange Justice on them. Yeah. You know, fun fact, my first picture of Real on Fortnite was on 50v50 back in season 4. That was my first victory royale, my first actual one. But yeah, anyways, let's get this. Victory Royale 2, not clickbait. Alright. Alright, fine, whatever. We'll go somewhere else. Yeah, that's a... Alright. Everything. Why is it? Maybe it's a language thing for you, Toby. Maybe that's why, like, your thing's gone to, like, Spanish and all. Yeah, because we're all salty. Ah! I tried to let out a burp, but it wouldn't work. There we go. Excuse me. I got a medium shield. That's all I have on me. Yay. It's a shield. That is what it is. Boy. It's a big shield. It's a big one. It's a big one. Yeah, so we can get more subs. And plus, I also need a weapon because I have no weapons on me. Could any of your brothers spare a weapon for me? Well, you're sad. I'm coming over to James. Hello, James. Yep. The Nut Shack. Why is there no gun in them? Why is there no ammo in the Nut Shack? Alright, hold on. Oh. Okay, thanks. Alright. Grenades. Oh, hi. Guys, I'm in a house with a default. No, I'm fine. I'm in a house with a default, and it seems really nice. I'm with a nice default. It's a pretty lit one. Alright, bro. You need a little pump. James, you're gonna need a little pump if you wanna solve this. You need a little pump. Hello. My green pump. Oh my god, someone's built a port fortress. I heard shots. Oh, there's someone here. Oh, there's two people here. Ah, there's a default driving cart. No, 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 no. No. I'm knocked. Oh, don't worry, there's a default coming in. There's a default here to save me. Oh, no. I'm surrounded by so many default girls. I'm out. James, I'm here. Thank you, brother. All right. Thanks, bro. Alright, Toby. Alright, Toby, keep your pants on. We're gonna help you out. We'll help you out, brother. Yeah. Alright. Hold on. I'll take care of this guy. Knock them. Oh no. Oh god. Oh god damn it. Sorry, Toby. Well, I knocked the person. I knocked someone. That's good. We're winning 30-22. We will come to you, Father. Thank you, Father. Res number one. And make that res number two. And Toby's already dead. I have no weapon. I have no ammo. Ah, damn it. I'm dead. I'm surrounded by so many defaults. I'm gonna get bludgeoned. Oh, this sucks. Oh, you're still in the game, Toby.
Oh, thank God. For a sec, I thought we lost.
Hold on, one sec. I'm gonna quickly change shirts. Nope, Toby. Your disguise was effortless. Me Angry Bird shirt on. Alright. Let's head back to lobby. And congratulations ourselves. Even though we never got a victory royale, we still did good. Yeah. Still going, but I'm probably gonna end the video there. But I mean, we may not have, you know, got a victory royale, but I mean, we had fun with this season. Yeah, we still had fun with the season. That's what matters. So anyways, guys, that's been season 5 of Fortnite. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to leave a like down below, comment, and subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that you never miss an upload from me. And I'll see you guys when Season 6 of Fortnite comes out tomorrow, by the time of this recording. See us next time.